Welcome to Foot Talk with Sharon. What's Christmas without some rum? And we are making rum balls today. I don't think this recipe needs any introduction, so let's quickly dive in. But before we do that, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channels. And do click that tiny bell icon too and turn on all notifications. The first process for making rum balls is to prepare that rum ball mixture. Now for this, the base is a cake. I'm using a fruit cake here. If you don't have that, you can use a plain vanilla cake as well. And into this, let's add some cocoa powder, powdered sugar, some chopped nuts, chopped raisins, and of course some rum. Now, if you're making this for kids, you can always replace the rum with some orange juice, but then you won't be able to call this rum balls. If your cake is too dry, you can pulse this all together in a mixie also. And the quantity of rum can be adjusted as per your personal taste. So the rum ball mixture is ready here. Let's now make it into small balls. I've kept the rum balls in the freezer, and while that's getting colder, let's make the chocolate covering for this. So for this, I'm using dark compound chocolate. We need to melt this. We can use a double boiler or you can melt it in the microwave. So I'm using the double boiler method here so that the chocolate stays hot when we add the rum balls into this. Make sure you add the rum balls into the chocolate while the chocolate is still warm and melted. So there you go, your rum balls are ready. Now all you need to do is probably drizzle some more dark or white chocolate on top of it and serve. So enjoy.